course, we'd love to. I spoke to the Barcelona president and also the Juventus. They love to come to India. They love India golf because they're a big figure. You know, in Barcelona, there are more than 70 million fans, individual fans in India. So there are a bigger opportunity to be here. But our whole objective is to bring the match is not only on the football, also how long will we, our country as us to see as a viewers nation. We have to transport ourselves as a playing nation. This challenge, this legions also come. They're not come once. We have a lot of plans with them. We have a regular interaction with them, guide them to infrastructure, guide them how to support the business, because this we have our plans when they come. We have been planned to a lot of industrialists, business houses, investors to come, see how the club, the business, football, sports is not a charity. Even sports charity, they have everybody has a foundation. They spend money on that. So that whole idea is not a match, but also to develop our football. That's the whole idea.
Next question, please. Who would like to ask the next question? Can you raise your hand?
Good evening, sir. You mentioned that there will be, sir. You mentioned the teams will be in Mumbai for 24 to 27, and they will be doing some lot of activities around with the club, the fans, and other clubs also. So what are the schedule? Kind of
yes, schedule we are just planning for them, and then schedule will be later. This is our first interaction with all my media friends. We'll also announce every week to do something. We have a lot of content to come, share with you when I get the content. But we have a lot of plans, like they go to meet and greet. They love to spend a lot of time with the kids to train them and also give them motivation. Like I give an example, Eric Avidal. Come out from the cancer. He has a foundation, cancer foundation. He wants to do something in Mumbai. He loves to do, there's a lot of legends. They have all their life there. The interesting thing of this match, the players, they're all legends. They have all a personal life, and they are very keen to do something in India. They think India is a lovely country for them. It's a nice place to be there. So there's a lot of activity we bring, a lot of social activity rather, to get our people, our kids to chance to this kind of events. And I also, when he used to say, he has some idea about the cultures being interacting and we can bring from all the cultures.
As I said, it's a great opportunity for us to showcase our country, and the engagement will, we want this engagement to extend just beyond merely just conducting a football match of legends. And to that effect, I think it will be, in terms of, as she said, clinics, you know, interaction with our modern footballers, with all the stakeholders involved in football. So there's a lot of activities that will be planned, and as she said, that this is the first press interaction that we are having. So over a period of time, I'm sure you will be notified about all the detailed plans of what the schedule will be during the 4 days that it will be in India.
Next question, please. Yes.
Hi. There have been previous instances where legends matches have tried to be organized, but players were very afraid. How did you convince them to come this time? Good Heli, Mahir. There have been legends matches that have been planned before. They didn't happen because players are wary of the heat. How did you manage to convince them to?
I don't know where it happened is not done, but you know the footballers, the legends. It's not like just that's why I give you one example. I just give my share one example. I did the first legends match in India in 2010. I told you the Bayern Munich. The person named Paul Brighton. He was in India at the age of 61. He played the 90 minutes in the same speech. And the lesser of our legends in Bengaluru Spinball Club, they become a little bit, but he runs like a tiger at the age of 60. So when, this is a surprise, if you just go to YouTube, you'll find all the legends match. In all the legends match, all the club of the legends team, you'll find a really amazed at how to play. Idea of the legends, they are players. Sportsmen can adopt any kind of temperature. He doesn't affect another time. But the time we are taking is a very good time. And DY Park Stadium is a fantastic stadium in the night. It's like a illuminating thing.
And another thing, the Barcelona visited the Tiers Ball Stadium, there's solar infrastructure, and they said this is perhaps one of the best stadiums they have seen for their club matches, not only for Legions. It's a big compliment from not UI Partner Sports Complex, it's a big compliment not for Mumbai, it's a big compliment for our country, and it's a big compliment for the Asia. And the Barcelona is the most prestigious and important club. They endorse the stadium and infrastructure, really are meaning a lot to us.
Absolutely. Next question coming up. Can you please raise your hand? Next question, please. Okay, we have another question from sir.
Sir, what was the price of the tickets that for the fans to buy? Because the IPL is also going on in similar 700 times.
So
will the fans be expected to win this program?
I will say one thing. You mentioned another tournament. I don't want to comment on that. This is separate fraternity, and this is also in the sports. It's a good thing to the sports happen together. The price we are talking about is we're starting from 500. We book by show tomorrow. It'll be like 500 to 1,500 the back of the tickets, in between 1,700. Like, but the more important thing, it's not a question of the price of the thing. We talk with the feeling that this Legions have their lifetime opportunity. So this is more important to him. And you know, the world of football, if you see the Champions League, every team playing, every full house. So all the sports, and we have enough people to support all the sports.
Okay, so next question coming up. Can you please raise your hand? Next question, please. Any more questions? I guess all the information has been conveyed already. It seems to be very self-explanatory. The information, the speeches that have been given.
No, the reason is because we are all in board.
Yes.
So it's not a question of who the side. We are all the same side.
Yes. Absolutely.
So it's more important. I will appeal to the not only media people, all in Mumbai. This is the biggest opportunity for us to welcome those Legions. It shows us they're coming to Mumbai. It's our privilege to have and host the stadium.
Just to add on what Kaushiki said, this is going to be today a special occasion because we are having legends come across from across the world to visit after the interview. And I remember during the World Cup when I was interacting with some fans, and they expressed their reservation about traveling to Navi Mumbai and making a one-hour journey from the city to Navi Mumbai. I just had to get it to the notice of those fans that, you know, you have players who are traveling from across the globe to come and play in your backyard and in your country. You have fans who are traveling overseas to watch their favorite teams play your tournament. So certainly I think this is something that is a golden opportunity, something that should not be missed out. Such moments don't come repeatedly. They can come a couple of times in a lifetime. So I would urge all my friends, and you all have been very sympathetic and you all have been very generous. Diva Patil Stadium, whatever accolades it has achieved, has been because of the generous support and the way you all have supported an independent initiative that was taken by me. So I would appeal to all my friends from the fraternity to, you know, your role is going to be extremely important. It's going to be extremely vital in terms of promoting this game, in terms of encouraging sports fans to, you know, watch the football in action, because the quality is going to be really high. I remember even when the World Cup under 17 was taking place, so a lot of times some apprehensions were raised about the quality of football, whether under 17 boys could play, you know, to the standard that's expected by sporting fans there. But I know all those who witnessed the games for the under 17 World Cup, they were astonished with the quality of play that was on display. So I think this is going to be a great opportunity to have these legends over here. So I would urge all of you all to, you know, to inform sports fans at large as what is lies in store for all of us in the month of April at the stadium, at the Hyderabad Stadium at Hyderabad. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. With this, we come to the end of the press conference. We thank everyone for your support, Football Next Foundation, MDFA, and Diva Park Sports Academy. Heartfelt gratitude towards AIFF and WIFA. We really thank all the media persons for having gathered here at such a short notice. Thank you so much. There's a high tea arranged for all of you. Please enjoy. Thank you.
दे रहा है
दादा दादा
ये बाहर के जो है मरा नहीं।